darling, baby, life is so lonely without you. Life is so lonely without you. Since you.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a little get ready with me to go nowhere. Yeah, I don't really have anywhere to go, but I just thought I would get all dolled up, get real cute, put on some makeup, and just, you know, film it for y'all. So yeah, without further ado, let's get cute. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna be doing is washing my hair. I wanna do something cute with my hair, so I definitely need to wash it before I do that. I wanna thank Mix Easy for allowing me to pick out their shampoo conditioner and customize it to my own formula. Mix Easy is a company that sells hair and face products that you can customize to your own. So I chose their shampoo and conditioner and I made my unique formula. This is literally so cool because I've kind of struggled with my hair for quite some time now with trying to figure out the perfect shampoo and conditioner, and this way I can decide exactly what I want to be in it and how I want it to work on my hair.
So when you get on the website, it will ask you to select a hair type, and mine is oily, so I chose that, and then it will ask you to select 5 natural ingredients that you would like to add, and so some of mine were to eliminate buildup, soften hair, improve texture, and get thicker hair, because these were some main ingredients that I felt like I really needed for my hair, and so they have a lot that you can choose from that can help with your hair needs. Next, it will ask you to choose a fragrance, and so I chose Sunlight Dance because I just felt like that would smell really good, and it did. And then it actually allows you to add your name, and so it will add it to the bottle, which I think is really, really cool because it is so customized.
I chose the Sunlight Dance for both of these, and it literally smells so good, you guys. Kind of just reminds me of almost like an orange juice type of like mango pineapple. Like, I don't know, it smells really good. Literally, I'm really glad I chose this scent because I love like fruity stuff. Like I love tropical, like mango, pineapple, orange, all that stuff. And it smells like that, just all combined. It smells so good. I really like this scent. They're also vegan friendly and cruelty free, which is so, so, so good because you wanna make sure what you're putting on your head and putting in your hair is safe and healthy for you. Also, can we talk about the packaging? Like, oh my gosh, you guys, I have never bought shampoo and conditioner that is this cute. I just love how adorably it is styled and just how cute it looks. I love it. So yeah, I'm going to hop in the shower and use these products. Okay, you guys, so I just got out of the shower and my hair smells and feels so good. Also, they gave me a coupon code to give y'all, which will give you guys 15% off your order. It is just Lydia in all caps, and it will be in the link in the description box below along with the website. Thank you so much, Mix Easy, for sending me your product. I love it and I definitely recommend it. Okay, next up, I'm going to blow dry my hair, so I'll see y'all once I'm done with that. Guys, so I just blow dry my hair and my hair feels so soft and smells so good. I literally love it. I definitely recommend their shampoo and conditioner. So good. Okay, y'all, so now it is time to do my makeup. So the first thing we're gonna do is, okay, y'all, ew, why is this so dirty? Oh my gosh, my castor oil like spilt all over this. What the heck? So yeah, for today we're just gonna do a fun little makeup look. I'm just gonna probably do a bit more of like a natural look, but like also do more makeup than I usually would. I only times I use makeup is like when I go to like what is this? Oh no, no, no. Something's built in that. Oh my gosh. Also, no one make fun of me because like I'm not a beauty guru at all, but I'm just doing this for fun. So I'm gonna go in with the Maybelline Instant Age Renew concealer, like eraser thing. I love this concealer. I usually never even put it under my eyes. I only ever put it like, you know, and like pimples and things like that. But sorry, my mirror's over there also. So that's why I'm looking over there. Okay, now that I have so much concealer on my face. Oh, I need a little bit more of that. Now that I have that on my face, I'm gonna go in with my beauty blender that I really need to wash. I'm sorry, it's so gross. So I'm just gonna beat that into my face. We're gonna go in with a eyelash curler and curl my eyelashes. Okay, well, I just curled my eyelashes and what the heck? My eyes are watering so much, so no, I'm not crying, but They are watering so much, it's insane. But next up, I'm gonna go in with my mascara, which I'll put on the screen, but it's basically this mascara, and it's like princess lashes. It is so good. Like, I'm not even kidding, hands down, one of the best mascaras I've ever used. So, time to put this on. Okay, also, I just put up my hair, but I just did my mascara. It is pretty crazy because if you guys don't know, my eyelashes are really long, and I also use castor oil on them, so that makes them even longer. And so this mascara also makes them even longer, and my curling iron. What is this called? Eyelash curl. My eyelash curler makes it a lot longer also. Next up, we are gonna go in with the Rimmel London Radiance Brick. You guys, best bronzer ever. I love this. I put it all over my face, which is probably not like what you're supposed to do, but it's like shimmer powder, looks like that, love it. And then I use just an like e.l.f. powder brush. So, we just apply this bad boy everywhere, which I know you're not really supposed to do. Okay, next up, I'm gonna go in with the Wet n Wild highlight powder. This is in the shade 321 Precious Petals. We love. And I don't know what this is. It's Vanity Planet highlight brush, which I actually usually don't use. But for y'all to make it look like I'm a beauty guru, I'm gonna use. Okay, y'all, next up is eyebrows, which literally all I do is just like splay them out. Next up, we're going in with a Burt's Bees exfoliating lip balm. Going in with my favorite lip balm. Other lip balm. I have a lot of lip balms, I'm sorry. Next up, we're going in with the Rimmel Stay Glossy Lip Gloss because we want some glossy lips. And then we are gonna go in with this cute little lip gloss. It's Nicole Miller, New York. The packaging's so cute. I love it. I got it from May. Love you, May. But yeah, we're just gonna go like this. Okay, guys, so I just did my makeup. I really like it. I think it's super cute. And now it's time to put on an outfit. Let's get to it. Okay, y'all. Oh my gosh. You guys, this dress is literally stunning. Like, look at the cute little like ruffles. Like, oh my gosh. So yeah, I just did my hair. I love it. I thought it wasn't gonna be that good, but I actually curled it really nicely. I like how it looks. I think it looks very nice and elegant. Really cute. But yeah, I just got ready to go nowhere, so I'm probably gonna take this off soon, but it's so much fun to do. That is the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. So yeah, I guess that was the video. I just got all dolled up. I really encourage you to just, you know, curl your hair, straighten your hair, you know, put on some makeup, put on a cute dress, get all dolled up and girly. It is literally so much fun. Even if you have nowhere to go like me, it's still so much fun to do. I want to thank Mix Easy once more for sending me their shampoo and conditioner. Definitely recommend it. It is so good. It made my hair smell so good and made my hair super smooth. I love it. It will be in the link in the description box below with the promo code and the website. I love you guys so much. God loves you, and I'll see you on my next one. Deuces!